One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
It's the Ten Dual Commandments. It's the Ten Dual Commandments. Number one.
The challenge demands satisfaction. If they apologize, no need for further action.
Number two.
If they don't, grab a friend, that's your second.
Your lieutenant, when there's reckoning to be reckoned.
Number three.
Have your seconds meet face to face. Negotiate a peace.
Or negotiate a time and place.
This is commonplace, especially between recruits.
Most disputes die and no one shoots. Number four.
If you stand firm, play your position. They'll bring the pistols, you bring the physician.
You pay him in advance, you treat him with civility.
You have him turned around so he can have deniability.
Five.
Duel before the sun is in the sky.
Pick a place to die where it's high and dry. Number six.
Give a note for your next to kin. Tell him where you've been. Pray that hell or heaven lets you in.
Seven.
Confess your sins, ready for the moment of adrenaline. When you finally face your opponent.
Number eight.
Your last chance to negotiate. Send in your second, see if they can set the record straight. Alexander.
Aaron Burr, sir.
Can we agree the duels are dumb and immature?
Sure, but your man has to answer for his words, Burr.
With his life, we both know that's absurd, sir.
Hang on, how many men died because Lee was inexperienced and ruinous?
Okay, so we're doing this.
Number nine.
Look him in the eye, aim no higher. Summon all the courage you require. Then count.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Number
ten, paces.
Fire.